Fandoms have been around for centuries, but which one came first? You could argue it was the superfans of ancient Roman gladiators. They were the sports stars of their day, and people formed strong emotional bonds with fighters. They picked a favourite and waved special banners for them at matches. And the scenes of women swooning at the sight of them? Yeah, that happened too. But when we talk about fandoms now, we're often talking about musicians. So who was the first superstar? Many would argue it was this man, Franz Liszt, a 19th century composer and early heartthrob. His fans were so hysterical, their frenzy had its own name, Listomania. And they would apparently fight just to get their hands on his handkerchiefs, locks of his hair, and even his used cigar stumps. Members of high society, like baronesses, would also throw themselves at his feet. And the word celebrity was first used in the way we use it now in the 1830s, which was exactly when Liszt rose to fame.